After what seemed like an eternity, Syrax finally emerged from the lava, holding the orb that had bound Nitara's realm to Outworld for ages. At last, it was within her grasp. She would be able to free her people from Shao Kahn's imprisonment. Fulfilling her end of the bargain, she sent Syrax back to his Earthrealm home in exchange for the orb. Nitara stared into the orb. It seethed with the power trapped within. She raised it above her head and then smashed it to the floor. It shattered with an inhuman, soul-rending howl. Its horrible energy exploded away and tore her consciousness from her. She awoke later for the first time on her native soil.